ladies and gentlemen, it is a pleasure to inform you that today shall be the final 21st day of the 21st year of the 21st century.